this thing for Alzheimer's that you started.
Yeah.
This is your second year in a row or third year?
It's our fourth year, actually. Hilarity for Charity, it's called.
Yeah.
It rhymes. it's a variety show we put on every year to benefit the fight against Alzheimer's and to raise awareness about it.
Good for you.
Thank you.
What is your connection with
My mother-in-law has early onset Alzheimer's since she was 55, actually. And so we wanted to do something, and so we only know comedians, and so we created a charity. And this year the theme is we're throwing James Franco a bar mitzvah. And we're really doing it, too. Like, we got a rabbi who's going to do it, and he's really going to do it.
Oh, really?
I wanted to circumcise him. That was my first...
Oh, he's got
to
do it.
Yeah,
right?
if I had a choice of a Jew thing to do to him, yeah. I would have done that. But I took the bar mitzvah. It was the next best thing. Either way, it's going to be fun.
And you have Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus is headlining. Which
come on.
Yeah, that's a good bar mitzvah.
That's a great bar mitzvah.
My bar mitzvah, they played Cotton Eye Joe. So that's a.
Yeah, that's a good
booking. That's an upgrade, yeah. Yep.